final Isabella.
Thank you.
see which way you wanna. Bawa dua perempuan lah. Laka. The cute girls are going away.
Quite a tight fit just now. Very tight fit just now.
Yeah. One by one, it's getting tighter and tighter. It's very hard to move around. Why is that old man with two girls? One's the East Three, one's the daughter, is it? One that. Baju tak cukup seksi ya.
Rihanna, this one, nice cleavage.
Najib tu lah.
Oh.
Ah, Najib. Yang lain saya tak tahu.
Sekarang.
tired already. Everybody gone. No more. Should I finish?
Ooh, keep on moving the damn fucking thing, huh?
Cina ke kan?
Mana Cina?
Ah, Melayu. Tak tahu.
Langsung di pusat dalam dunia putra. Dari bawah dan tengah kami itu Honda, Jawa, Brin. Bersama saya, Nana Penasaran malam ini kita
Padam. KRU. Mana KRU? Tak ada.
Sebagai penulis diri,
lagu
malam ini, lirik mana yang rasa perasaan paling terdekat dengan lagu di Amaran Mama? Melayu.
Ada. Wow.
very good advice. Yeah. Celebrity baru. Oh.
Start ready. Yeah, 9 so o'clock.
One more. Yep. So that's it. No more celebrities. Hopefully you enjoyed it. So time to go and eat.
You got many pictures.
Sorry?
You got many pictures? Mine
is not picture. It's video.
Video. And you got WhatsApp?
You can have my YouTube account.
I don't know.
No, I can't give out.
How to find YouTube?
YouTube is Google.
Yeah, and find you.
Through my YouTube.
I didn't open YouTube.
Oh, then
because I don't like, got too many stranger like this, cut red.
Oh, okay, okay. That's too bad. Nice to meet you too.
Okay, bye.
Bye. So it's finished, wrapped up already?
Yeah, finished, okay.
And of course, you don't want to be in the video?
No.
No, okay. So it's the end, it's 9 p.m, it's starting already inside, so now is the time to, wow, it's still like, what the fuck is this, man? There's Najib in the middle and what are the... Walao. Stupid picture. What am I? So they're already like queuing up, they're still queuing up to enter, it's free sitting. And the celebrities are all inside, so I did not see Siti Nuaz Liza and the other gangs. I'm not sure whether they will end up there, but the photographers have fucked off elsewhere already. So it's time for me to fuck off to somewhere else too. But before that, take a leak. Okay, what's your name?
Mana? Ini toilet luar lah
macam ni. Ah, tak apa. Saya buat impromptu punya. Anywhere. So what's your name?
My name is Halam.
Halam?
Ah, nama saya Halam.
Halam. So, Halam.
Halam.
So you do music videos?
Music videos.
Pelakon ataupun director ataupun
director.
Yes. What's your credentials? Apa yang sudah buat?
Saya sudah buat Shepherd's Band.
Ah, sorry?
Band Shepherd's Band.
Band Shepherd's.
Shepherd Band.
Okay.
Shepherd Band dengan Anak Tidur Permata Cinta.
Oh, dua music video lah.
Ah, sekarang saya mula lagi.
Ah, baru mula buat music video. Lah. Sudah ada dua lah.
Sudah ada dua.
Bagaimana tu resepsi? Reception very popular.
Oh, boleh lah sekarang view ni pun dah cecah 4 juta lah sekarang.
Untuk siapa artis?
Aventino.
I am Glow.
Aventino.
Okay, Aventino.
Aventino.
Sorry lah, saya pun tak tahu siapa artis lah.
Itu artis dia buat kesempatan kedua.
Okay.
Dia dalam AJL dia buat kesempatan kedua lah.
Tak apalah, saya pun tak boleh masuk. Saya tak boleh masuk.
Oh, tak boleh masuk. So dia buat bunyi ni Aventino lah.
Okay. You boleh masuk lah?
Ha? Boleh?
All access?
Tak ada.
Sebab
tiket pun dia limited.
Limited.
Limited. Saya masuk ni.
Saya masuk. Tapi pas tak
ya?
Dia kenal you punya muka cukup lah.
Kenal muka
cukup. Macam super celebrity lah. Okay. So thank you very much for the interview. Again, what's your name? Apa nama?
Nama saya Ilham. Dia bagi saya
Haram.
Alam.
A-L-A-M.
Yes.
And where can we find you? Facebook, social media.
Irham Husain. Saya punya Facebook Irham Husain.
How to spell that?
IRHAMRUSAIDI.
Okay, untuk music video boleh panggil you, anda untuk buat music video.
Video job, video corporate saya buat banyak.
Corporate semua itulah. So again, Facebook apa nama?
Irham Husaini.
Ilham Husaini.
Ya, Irham Husaini. IRHAMRUSAIDI.
Okay.
So kalau ada apa-apa boleh tengok music video Aimantino, Permata Cinta yang keluar dah 3 minggu. So harap support.
Okay.
Like and share.
Okay. Alright. Hashtag? Ada?
Hashtag Permata Cinta.
Permata Cinta.
Yeah,
hashtag.
Cinta, yes.
Okay, dokie. Okay. Thank you very much.
Alright.
Oh, such a big hole here. My God. Wow, there's so much space in this fucking building. Nothing to see there anymore, and my friend there, of course, forgot the name already, so time to get out of here. Still lining up. Pretty good. Hey, there's media registration. You want a media registration? Try and see. Hey, come on. Let's see whether they have or not. Media registration. So for the media, it's only the invited ones, as I know. Let's get out of here. So everything is being packed up, even though it's just starting the show, which is now 9:50. Oh fuck.
Packing.
So I'm going to go to Petaling Street. I'm not sure whether to have the clay pot rice, which is substantial in amount and lots of food, or to have the noodles, which is the kway teow ipoh noodles, which of course is water and just a couple of noodles, the flat rice noodles. So there are two choices, so let's go there and eat some good food, hopefully. Maybe I should try the clay pot rice, even though it's a bit more expensive, but there's a bit more oomph to it, more substance. So there was, I think you can watch the damn show from here, but as you can see, there are not many people around at all, so that goes to show that this Juara Lagu is just not that popular. Not that popular at all. But never mind, it's the experience that counts, and where to exit, I have no idea. Did not see Siti Noha. No Hazliza. I think I went to the wrong fucking place. There is no exit there. So, I think he. Wait, I also don't know. I'm not sure actually. I don't think this is the exit. I think it's the other side, you have to go there, turn right. It's fucking strange, man. Why don't they have those exits open? Weird. To go through this fucking hall, just I think to exit. Weird, isn't it? Not logical. You have to agree with me, okay? That's how it works. They went Tun Husin on. That's where they had the wanita, women's UMNO division. Some of them are quite cheerful. The one next to me keep on hitting me. I mean, as in bumping into me, fucking up the video, making it shaky. And the lady at the end wanted my phone number. The one woman that has a lot of makeup on and short, and I think she's a cougar. Holy shit, I was scared. She wanted my number. I said, ah no, you can contact me through YouTube. And my friend, the photographer, the fella, he also gave his space to her. I think I can exit. Yep, okay. So that's Juara Lagu for you. Thank you very much for sponsoring this video. Not really, I sponsored my fucking self. And I'm glad that I came, because if not, I wouldn't have known the other shop had those Gundams. Now's the time to actually see whether those, the prices that he offered to me, Mr. Shit, what's his name? Michael, the owner of that second shop, whether the prices are very competitive and hopefully lower than the one in Facebook. Then I might purchase some. Of course, I'm just collecting the fucking boxes and not putting it together, unfortunately, because I have no I have no time going to all these events, getting fucked up at night because of the pubs and beer, pretty girls everywhere, so many pretty girls, but can't touch, can't impregnate, can't make my wife. At Sunway Building there, Sunway Putra there at night, that's the Uniqlo. And of course, like, subscribe, comments, have nice comments. If your comments are not nice, shadow ban you. Google will do the rest. Bye bye.